Hey guys, it's Asanir coming at you with Life is Strange Before the Storm. Alright. Where were we? Oh, right. We're in the, we're working on getting in the office. No, we are in the office. My bad.
Hello?
Okay.
I need to search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me.
Yeah. Probably should have closed the door, but okay.
Arcadia Bay's least wanted.
We are in detective mode. What are we looking for again? Because I completely forgot.
What do we have here?
A couple bullets, some gloves.
I should check the computer or some of those files laying around.
Should probably close that right there because if we leave evidence, we get caught.
If it can rain ash, I guess it could snow in LA.
It rained ash? Oh, yeah, sure did.
It's the big one.
Last time I checked, you just did an earthquake right there. That place should be actually destroyed.
Oh well. James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this.
But read it.
To focus on finding Rachel's mom.
Who cares? Just read it. Okay, maybe not.
Best dad. That stuff is all politics anyway.
We just heard that too.
Sweet. A secret key. Now to find the secret lock.
In that secret drawer that we had gotten a small taste of. Hey, Price, thanks again for playing with Mikey. Ah, oh, that was a good game. Good luck with whatever you're dealing with. Be safe. That's from all of us. Thanks. Mikey says, tell Chloe she can handle anything. Alright, hope so.
James sure keeps lots of files on people.
Surprisingly, not one on you.
Locked drawer inside locked office. Seems promising. Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before?
Not gonna lie, for some reason I feel like I've heard it too.
I guess getting your ass kissed comes with the DA territory. Pro tip. When digging for secrets, try the DA's computer.
This time close it? No? Alright.
More sherry.
I didn't even get a chance on this one. Wow. We're definitely leaving a mark here.
Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act.
Let's see. Enough. James is James, this is enough. When you told me that at the park, excuse me, that you weren't going to let me be a part of Rachel's life, of course I was angry, but I understood your need to protect her. It's your prerogative as a parent. I think I said that completely wrong. But sending that man. Wait, what? To talk sense into me? Threaten me? You're losing the moral high ground here. What kind of way is that for a DA to act? What would the voters say? Whoa. Okay. I have the right to meet my... The old lady in the back. Was that her? I might be wrong. I'm thinking of, Life is Strange, the first one. I'm thinking, like, in pretty much behind the diner, you find the homeless person. I'm not sure who would that be, but I'm guessing it's her. I can kind of see it. I have the right to meet my daughter, and the lawyer I spoke with agrees, but more importantly, Rachel has the right to know who her mother is, to know the truth. Both do what you know is right, Sarah. Time to open the door. The door that literally showed us everything when the phone rang. There is a phone in there. There is definitely a phone in there. Told you there is a phone in there. There is definitely not a bomb in there. Oh my god, I was right, it was a phone.
Sarah sent all these letters.
Dude, you're such a douche.
That's so messed up.
To my Rachel, my name is Sarah. I am your biological mother. Here, the first thing you should know is that about me is that giving you up was the worst mistake I've ever made. I was struggling with something at the time, something I have been battling with ever since. That battle has taken everything from me, most importantly you. But now I'm in a place where I know I can be a part of your life. It is more than I deserve, I know, but I would love to try to I would love to try if you want to. Please take your time. If you have anything to say or any questions, hearing from you would mean the world. I love you very I love you very much, and I hope to meet you soon. Love, Sarah. Okay, one, two. So many.
This looks like Sarah stopped cashing the checks James sent her. Guess he forgot to mention that during his story last night.
Oh, man.
Sarah's.
Dearest Rachel, I hope it's alright for me to write to you again. I haven't heard from you yet, and that's okay. It really is. I just feel like I have so much to catch up on, and you know, I don't remember much of my life. It's a symptom of the choices I've made. So much is lost except you. I remember everything about you. The crinkle of your nose, of your the crinkle of your nose. I am horrible at reading out loud. I know that. It's just I keep trying. What? Oh, yay! Good for them. Crap. The crinkle of your nose. The depths of your eyes, the knowing smile that somehow made it seem like you'd seen it all before. I can call it up whenever I want. As clear as. Okay, as clear as a summer day. I notice the period after when I said I can call it up. I was so afraid that I would be a terrible mother to you, that I would screw you up the way I screwed up so much of my life. I know, of course, that my fear was wrong. Far worse than being a bad mother is never knowing what kind of mother I would have been. I'm sorry if you can find the courage to forgive me. Maybe we can start over. I want to, with all my might, I want to love Sarah. All right, next one. Let's see. So many letters. I don't like this guy. And we only get to read like part of it. Beautiful Rachel, I read somewhere maybe a fortune cookie that you can never step in the same river twice, because after it moves, it's not really the same river anymore. I don't get it. I really don't get that. It's something new. Crap, I already read that. Do you think that's true? I try to picture you reading these letters. I wonder what your reactions are, how I might seem to you. This mystery mother, I don't blame you for not writing back. You're right when you are ready. I imagine your dad is still wary of all this. That's okay, Jamie. James is protective of you. Would my mouth stop getting watery? I know I have Jolly Ranchers right next to me, but come on! Crap, I lost my spot. James is protective of you, just as I would be, but he's also kind of a kind and compassionate person. That was the problem, really. I wasn't cut out for him or the life he wanted to give me. I knew it then, or even when he didn't. I know we can never have the same relationship we should have, but I hope we can have something new together. I hope it's so much. All my love, Sarah. Fifth.
Sarah in this letter doesn't seem anything at all like the person James told us about last night.
Yeah, I'm seeing it like 100%. I understand what you're saying. James, I understand your reluctance to let me speak to with Rachel, but I don't think, I don't, but don't you think the decision should be? Stop getting water! I'm like, stop it! But don't you think the decision should belong to her? I have done nothing over the past year. Everything I have done over the past year has been to prove to you that I am ready to be in Rachel's life. No, yeah, life. I have gone through rehab, I am in recovery, and I am no longer in need of money or assistance. I know I can be a positive influence on her. I am coming to Arcadia Bay in hopes that we can at least meet to discuss this so you can see how much I've changed by. If you have any feelings left for me at all, you give me a fair chance to prove myself to you, and hopefully Rachel too. Hopefully too, Rachel too. You were the love of my life once. Please don't take this away from me. Sarah. You've got to be kidding me. Cease and desist, dear Miss Dance. Yeah. Mr. Amber, I represent Sarah Gearhart. Gearhart. Is it hard or hard? Heart? Hard? You heard? Yeah, forget it. Lawful mother of Rachel Amber and the petitioner for partial custody of Rachel Amber. Her lawful daughter. Oh, crap. Her lawful daughter. Please take notice that Oregon law requires. It's not. Wait a minute, I might be wrong. I was gonna say it was an organ, but I don't know. Could be. Oregon law requires current guardians of minors to respond in good faith to any and all lawful petitions by parents to reestablish contact with their children. On behalf of my client and Kenny's on, I hereby demand that you cease and desist from unlawfully denying contact between Sarah. I am not saying that last name because I can't even get it right. Gear, whatever, and Rachel Amber. You are now considered to be on notice that continuing refusal will result in a petition for suit filed under Oregon family law. Stature, I'm guessing stature, I don't really know. 42 4, excuse me, 4B. Tim. Timahook. Timahook. Tatilla. Atillamahar. County Family Sir. Forget it. This letter constitutes your final notice on this matter. Sincerely, Kevin J. Sharapar, LLC.
So,
Hi.
this looks like Sarah stopped cashing the checks James sent her. Guess he forgot to mention that during his story last night.
Yeah, he wanted to try and do something. I don't know. Look at the phone. What's inside? I have no idea.
Have to know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his. It could be about Sarah.
Let's see. Can I go up? Can I go up? Can I go up? There we go. I'm told you can help me with my problem crossing the line. Let's talk. We'll call tonight. Ah, crap. Right. Good. I think so. I found who you're looking for. Call you in 15, Will. Yeah, that's him. This isn't exa this isn't a charity. I'm gonna need you to do what he talked about. I can't. Sure you can, because I talked to your girl and she has a big mouth. But I feel turns out she's not so easy. We're going to need more to be more hands-on. Don't hurt her. Relax. I got my best guy on it. How's your daughter? Wow. You know she attacked me for Now I know exactly who she's talking to. You really should teach her to behave better. Nothing, guess you don't need this stupid blue bar taken care of anymore. Okay.
James is working with Damon Merrick?
Yep.
This is insane. What were they talking about? Is the girl Damon's talking about Sarah?
Probably.
Whatever is going on. I need to see if Damon knows where Sarah is. But how do I get him to tell me?
You'll pay? Where's Crap! How do you even go about that? Last thing guys read was nothing. Guess you don't need this anymore. Crap. So we're using names here. Oh, now relax, man. It's simple. Either you do what I want, or your little problem becomes a big problem. Crap. Oh, come on! It's simple. Either you do, and now, and I just can't scroll up. I have no idea what that says! Yes, good way of going at it, right? Right. I don't know what it says. And I can't.
Shit. What do I say?
I did. I couldn't read what the blue bar had covered up! How am I supposed to know? The blue bar. Really? Thank you, blue bar. I really should have used mixture on this. Sorry, Twitch. I just really had to say that. I did you first. I gotta do something. I gotta figure it out, and I'm stuck. Wait, my phone. Where's my phone? I can do it faster from there. Yes, yes, I know, we're sitting here doing whatever. You know what, actually... Oh, Everwing, whatever. I'll get to that in some way, shape, and or form. Can I get to me? Okay, good. Is there a way... Actually, no. Back, no. No, stop it. Still sitting here with the freaking thing. How do I go back? Right here. At the very least, right here, I think. And I should be able to see what the heck that freaking word said. If it would hurry up and load. You know, I was doing a little bit of research and how to make commentary better. Which I know I need to work on. Two big ones that are just about everybody knows, Jacksepticeye and PewDiePie. I don't really watch them that much, but maybe I should. But still, they've mentioned something that I know about, that I know I still have to work on. Never saw this other stuff. And what you play? Come on! No, thank you. The top of your head. I'm trying. In a way, I think. Can I please make this thing work? Because I'm tired of waiting. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Ah, my God! It's a good thing this isn't timed. Still waiting for you to load. Why won't you load? Nothing's happening. Might as well just use the freaking laptop because you're still not doing nothing. I was going off my phone and it's not doing anything. Still thinking about it because I don't know what the freaking text said. This is great. Wonderful. You gotta lift the blue bar. Come on, we're actually in a race at this point. The phone or my laptop, which one's faster? It might be the laptop. Great. No, wait, I might be wrong. Tick tock. Oh my God, it would be the laptop. That's ridiculous. No, that is not where I want to be. What was it, 22 minutes? Was it 22 minutes when I saw it? Crap. 23? No, it definitely wasn't 23, 22. Where is the text? I need to see the text. I did you first. I did you first. And it's buffing. Phone still hasn't gotten anywhere. It's actually sitting in the same spot. The very beginning with a black screen, not doing a thing. Wonderful. How much longer is this gonna take? I find it funny at the same time, I just find this ridiculous. 21! Nope, it's not 20. Alright, let's go all the way to 18! Well, I hit 20 with C. Is it this one? Please say yes! You know what? I should be happy that this is actually working at the very least, but I'm just tired of going back. Where is it? Oh, thank you. I finally figured it out. Now relax, man. Okay, did you take care of the evidence or not? I did. I know you're new at this, but here's how it works. You show me proof. Well, all right, let's see what we got on this part. Due to the fact I can actually go off the live stream now. It's kind of stupid, but thank you, Blue R. I can't go up or down when it's in this part, but hey, whatever. I give you, you show me the proof, I give you what you want. Crap.
Hope James actually has this evidence. Don't think Damon will tell me where Sarah is. Unless I send him a picture.
Yeah, here's the thing. I actually have no idea what to do, where to go.
Sarah sent all
Would it be
these.
this?
So,
No?
this is also like
Okay.
Sarah stopped cashing the checks James sent her.
Wait a minute.
Guess he won't
No, not that.
share.
Surface award, is it this?
Sheldon.
Why aren't we
Why do I
looking
feel
through
like I've
the
heard that name
files? Because
before?
this would actually be something that would be great. And man, there is no such thing as subtlety. Man, we came in here, broke through the freaking office, not closing one drawer or putting anything back. I find that ridiculous.
Shit.
Oh.
Which of these is Damon talking about? I could just take a wild guess and see what he says. Or maybe there's some info on the case hanging around the office.
Hold on, let's see.
If TV has taught me anything, these babies will be swimming in DNA.
Yeah, it's just don't touch it.
Could this be the evidence? Damon and Knives seem like a solid bet.
Yeah, I kind of feel like it would be, but I think it might be casings.
Did Damon really shoot someone?
Okay, there's a possibility.
Guess I shouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, he did just shoot, not shoot, cut, stab Rachel in the arm, but let's see if we can figure this out. The crime report! Damon Merrick. Let's see. Hispanic, he's white. The person described above is charged with as follows. Urban is sued with a deadly weapon. After a verbal altercation with a fire, brandished a firebreaker, hitting the victim several times by the head before fleeing the scene. Merrick's gloves, well, there's that, were recovered and entered into evidence. A 911 call was received. All right, We figured it out. It's the gloves. I'm waiting. What's that's the evidence, right? Yeah. And now you fucking destroy it. Wait. Oh, why are you so bad at this? Come on, give me that last part. I'll get right. Was it? I'll get right on the. Yeah.
If I can
Okay.
figure out how do I destroy a glove? Maybe I can burn it somehow.
For one, we're missing a lighter, but I think you have a lighter. Maybe, I don't know. But, yeah. Oh, let's see. Get the garbage can, which looks. Maybe. You're really gonna. Okay, I thought you were gonna use something else.
That again.
You've taken care of. Since you destroyed each of my guys. Why can I never see the blue bar? No way to more transparent. Come here. Tell me which of my guys was the snitch. You're kidding me. No one, no clue. It didn't. It literally didn't say anything about some snitch. Any leads on who it might be? Sorry, that's your job. Tell me who it is, or maybe you'd rather deal with your problem yourself. And I hope that was the last word. Yeah, it is. Okay.
Damn. I hope James has something here to tell me who Damon's informant is.
What? Planning supper. Planning supper. What time do you think you? Ah, come on. Okay. Why is it that they stop the ability to scroll up and down after? Okay. What time we be home? Don't wait for me, sweetheart. We don't get enough family time as it is. Does Rachel want to join us? She's very welcome. Oh, Mom, I just can't make it tonight. Sorry. Chloe, is everything okay? Yeah, everything's fine. Okay, love you. Love you too.
So I need to find which of David's guys has been snitching.
You've got to be kidding me.
I should search around the office to see if there's any info to help me out.
Most likely right here.
Arcadia Bay's least wanted.
I'm not accusing. Well, okay, who am I gonna accuse? It'd be better if I had like a closer look. Oh. We can go with him. I remember him. I think I do.
Arcadia Bay's least
wanted. Oh, come on. Alright, let's see. Right here. Don't accuse Frank.
Okay. If I'm going to accuse one of these guys, I'd better be sure I'm right.
Show them. I knew you seemed familiar. Sheldon.
Feels a little crap. Weird having this guy's records at my fingertips. This is that freak from the mill.
Yes. Wait. Yes.
Wonder
yes,
what
it is.
Damon would think of his very cooperative comment.
Ho! It's been very committed over his check-ins. Oh, look at that. So now
I
you want
to
go
to aid the courts on future cases. That could be seen as a little snitchy.
Oh. and there's no other file to go through. Guilty. No contest. I understand my rights. Judge is not bound by this agreement. Agreed to quit. Yeah, go. What if they're forced to do that? I don't really know.
Okay. There's no way that Frank is snitching on Damon.
Yeah, there definitely isn't. I'm just feel like looking through
about
this.
His badass loitering charge.
Suspicious of drug dealing. Okay, so we have a vendor headshot, but I don't feel like he's going to be all that much. We got Thunder head. Who the heck is Thunder? Sad part is we only got like 3 files in here. I got no other choice. I choose that fucker. Yep. The other foreman and Sheldon Pike. Really, that barely know that guy. They should be never met. Good work. Guess all that leaves is our handoff. Show me that my payments. Show me you have my payment, and I'll God tell you where to meet. Yay!
Payment? Fuck.
Son of a bitch. How much? Because I kind of forgot. Let's just go with that. It's always going over. Always, every time. Alright, let's go. The exact amount your pig stole from me. Are you talking about... I don't... Yes, I did! Yes, I did! I took that money!
Here's hoping James already has Damon's money.
I haven't! I think I haven't!
Hope James doesn't really get Damon off the hook. That dude's gotta pay.
I know, but I think I have his money. Oh, like I think I have his money.
From Rachel's dirt. This seems like a pretty terrible way to act. I wonder if this has anything to do with Damon's stash.
Hello, little friend. Who we have here? Oh, you have no idea how much
Holy
I can
shit.
Do with that. You have no idea how much I can do with that. And now we're sitting here waiting. What is this, like... A minute? No, not like 30 seconds. 10 seconds off? Alright, good work. Now here's your girl ready to go.
Fuck, that's Sarah. And she's at the mill.
At least she's okay.
What is he doing to her?
And I'm most likely going to be reading that in the last part. Alright. Bring me the package and we can finish the job. Let her go. I'll be right there. On my way. Don't do anything in the meantime. You really are new at this. Better hurry. Chick's starting to get on my nerves, I'm guessing. Yep.
Holy shit. Does James even know what he's doing? Okay. I still have time. Damon's waiting for his money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. Yet. Fuck. I need to get there fast.
Chloe?
Son of a bitch.
Elliot?
Hey.
Elliot. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
I knew there was something off about this guy.
Did he really just follow me here?
Yeah, he definitely did.
Did you follow me from the hospital?
I did. I'm worried about you.
I'm fine.
This is different.
You're the one acting crazy. You shouldn't be here.
Chloe, what is...
Elliot, put that down. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
And you do?
Yeah, kind of.
What have you
gotten really.
Yourself into?
Sorry.
You wouldn't understand.
Give me a chance. What the hell are you doing?
Rachel's mother, it's serious, none of your business. Okay, this is something that's mainly between like two friends that are very close, and I mainly like not three. You're kind of just like interfering.
I can't tell you, but obviously this is pretty serious shit. That's why I need to leave right now.
You mean serious for Rachel, right? But you're the one putting yourself in danger again. I'm so sick of you not seeing who Rachel really is. When will you realize what she's doing to you?
Elliot, what is she doing to me?
Sorry. Take a step back.
No. You need to listen to me. What has your relationship with her gotten you?
You don't know what you're talking about.
First night you hang out, what happens? You end up in a fight.
What? That... We didn't exactly hang out. That came out of nowhere, and she actually came out of nowhere, too. Oh, I ended up running into two guys with beers, and then they try to come after me, and, well, whatever happened there, she comes in and she saves me.
I can see why you think that, but it wasn't her fault.
It's never her fault.
It wasn't her fault.
Stop suggesting that she's somehow bad.
The next day she convinces you to skip school. Magically, she barely gets in trouble. And you
because I took her I took her spot. You That was my choice. She defended me.
I took the fall because I wanted to.
True.
Rachel tried to protect me.
Yet somehow, it all worked out for her in the end. As usual.
I did it!
You don't understand. You weren't there.
Was she protecting you when she made you take part in a play you didn't want to be in? She let you make a fool out of yourself.
Oh.
Look, I'm sorry I ditched you for the play, but...
This isn't about that.
Seriously, man. You need to shut the fuck up before...
I've been quiet long enough. Look, Rachel is an amazing actress, and I don't mean on stage. She's fake.
Is she really?
You're real, and I hate to see her manipulate you like this.
Elliot.
She may be fake.
I promise. No
but
one
everything
is
we've
manipulating
gone is real.
No? Just look where you are now. A high school dropout.
Who cares?
Hanging out with criminals and breaking into houses. It's crazy.
I didn't break into a house, I'll tell you that much.
It just as easily could have been you in that hospital today. If that ever happened.
I'm not gonna lie, I appreciate the concern.
Look, I hear you. I appreciate the concern.
I don't think you do.
I do,
Elliot.
I swear.
I'm the one who cares about you, Chloe. Me, not Rachel. It's time you saw the truth.
What does that mean?
It means you're going to stop thinking about Rachel and pay attention to me now, for once.
What in the world are you about to do? Calm him, walk past him. Let's do
Elliot,
this.
Please, I know you're upset. But...
I'm not upset!
You've got to be kidding me.
I'm trying to help you.
Call for help, walk past him. Let's see what we get at this point.
Look, I'm sorry, but I really need to go.
That didn't work.
Why did you make me do that? Can't you just listen to me?
Why does he feel like Nathan? He feels like Nathan.
Elliot's gone full-blown crazy. I need to get the police to come without tipping him off.
Who was there for you? When Max left? When your dad died? No one else gave a shit about you except for me! We have a lot to talk about. And I don't care how long it takes. We're not leaving until you see that I'm right.
I have a question. How does he know about Max? Or did she? She probably told him. Elliot too.
All right. Elliot. You want to talk so bad? Let's talk.
What's really going on here? You can tell me.
Here at the Amber's house, this exact location.
You mean here? Specifically? Like, the Amber house?
I'm talking about your situation. Rachel is dangerous. You need to realize that.
You're keeping me here. My life is at risk. I feel threatened. Let's go for this.
You're right, Elliot. I didn't want to admit it before, but it's true. My life is in danger.
Thank you, Chloe. All I want is to help you. I'm glad you can finally see that.
Help me, please. Not you. I need help.
You're right. I do need help. I need help immediately.
Hey, it's okay. I'm not going anywhere.
Wish I could leave. Hurry up. Attempting to move on?
I'm attempting to move on, but it feels like I'm being blocked against my will.
It takes a lot of guts to tell me all this, and I want you to know that I will always be there for you, no matter what.
Cover the phone.
It's the police.
Okay, don't panic. I'm sure they'll just want to ask us why we're here.
What do
exactly.
We do?
I'll talk to them. There's nothing to be concerned about.
Thank you, Elliot. You're a great friend.
A psycho and... You close the door. I should remember that you had that on. Alright, they can go back to our... What did you put in the pocket? Oh. Careful, we don't need another person dying on our hands.
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying, I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't
I should probably
telling
stop it here.
That ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lied about something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
You know what, I would continue this, but it's really touching that hour mark, and I don't want to go any further. Crap. Anyway, I will say this much. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I shall see you in the next video. Man, Elliot's a weirdo.